Thanks very much. Well, tonight, state police are investigating a fatal crash that killed a local 19-year-old man in Summit County. The crash happened around 2:30 this morning on Yellow Creek Road in Bath Township. Officers say Patrick Alfieri went off the road in his Jeep Cherokee. His Jeep hit several mailboxes, a tree, and crashed into a utility pole. He was pronounced dead at the scene.